How's it going, watchers? Welcome to the video. It has probably been about a month, maybe two, since I last did my reaction to this anime, which was on episode 19, the day it released. Since then, I haven't watched it. I've been that busy. So much has gone on since then. Even got a new haircut, which some of you are going to hate because you liked it when I had really long hair. I only very vaguely remember episode 19, but we're just going to jump straight into it and hopefully it's going to refresh my memory. So let's go. Right, luckily it gave us that little previously on Demon Slayer moment. Yeah. And it's just coming back to me now. Their mum appeared to her. Man, my memory's so shit. I don't remember half of what happened last episode, other than the end bit. Yeah, your dad as well. Was giving himself a heart attack then. You know he's gonna show up. The other guy, whatever his name is, do not know it. I am sorry. Shit. Lower five, eh? Jeez. Oh, I could just imagine that, like, closing in and just turning them into little cheese chunks. Oh, and it's doing it as well. Wow, all right. Here he comes. Can't even hear him. Oh, this is gonna be cool. Don't leg it. Kill him. Mate. Dude, he just like walks up to him. What's going on here? Okay. All right. Flashback. God, my nose won't stop itching. Oh, yeah, that's what I expected to happen to him when he was, like, trapped in that little ball. Obviously, it'd be game over if that were to happen, but... I'm assuming some of them aren't around anymore. Because they're kind of plain, some of them. Just really simple and basic appearance. You never know. Could come back into it. Well, that was easy. Yeah, I want to see more of that butterfly chick. She was good. Here we go. Drink my blood. Ah. Not so basic by appearance up close now. Yeah, don't do drugs. Oh, foaming at the mouth and all. Gonna break a neck. Oh, oh my god! Why is that a finishing touch? Rip her face off. It was like shredding her skin, unless they're kind of like a spider. Damn. Where's her face gone? Not a family I'd want to be a part of. You'd all freak me out. Yeah, that one, that's quite simple, isn't she? Ain't got none of these red dots on her face. Or he. Oh, that's a brilliant idea. Alright, well, that explains where you're gone. Where you've gone, you're dead. It's gonna catch you. You dum-dums. Her hand's just gonna get sliced straight off. Oh, you bitch. Alright, I didn't see that one coming. Damn, yeah. Wow. Don't convert back. So that explains why he did that. Oh, don't tell me that's acid. Yes. That's what you get for playing with your food. There is something really creepy about you though, but I love it still. Go on. You made your bed to sleep in it, woman. Are you playing with her? Yo. Alright. Well, I have no idea if she's playing with her, or if she generally wants a friend and she's got a twisted way to go about it. Alright, that option's out the window then. Above you. Above you! Don't let da 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 da. Alright. That is a weird blade. Shit. Oh, okay. Okay, so, hey! Wow, okay, I didn't even think that's possible for him. I don't know if that means something. His head didn't ash away, but it's probably just because it's the end of the episode. They're going to leave that until the next one, so he's going to have a few more moments to tell. But yeah, it's like the vast majority of these demons, their backstories are really tragic. But then it's like they switch. It's like they've got a split personality, because when they're losing or they're reflecting on something, they appear to be really human. But then when they go up against a slayer, or they're hungry, they're like bastards, you want them to die, but then it goes back and forth. It's like you want them to die, but then you don't want them to die, because, I mean, some of the slayers, especially that butterfly girl, don't know her name, I'm going to call her butterfly girl, she's kind of twisted herself, and I'm going to assume there's going to be others that are going to be really twisted as well. She's not going to be the only one. I guess it just comes down to your opinion on good and bad. But yeah, I'm going to go straight into the next episode to make sure that I don't go weeks on end without watching it. So until next time, watchers, thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.